During the installation of your screen door, it is very important to use a standard 2-foot carpenter's square. The square should have one side placed in the sill track with the other edge lined up with the mounting plate. There should be no gaps along either edge of the square.